film fans might remember this bird from Air America. Anyways, it's one of my favorite aircraft. So bright, I'm not even seeing the screen right now. I really don't think the museum is open, but parked over in the contractor parking. Looks like they're doing some dirt work over there on the other side of the museum. But there's no gate. I didn't break into the place, so that's good. The buff. victims of the baby plane. Beautiful. Thank you. Gate on the damn ladder. So we're not doing that. All I need is to get kicked out of the Air Force. That'd be awesome. Not we'll be right back.
gets in line. We'll get over there. Con Air. That was a Nick Cage movie. And Playing Like This, I do believe, was in Bat 21. Could be wrong, though. Been known to happen once or twice. Sovietskis. Not really interested that much in Sovietski planes. But it looks like they've got a pretty good showing from MiG. B-17. Look at that bad boy. Wow. Man, it looks like she's ready for the air. Got some vehicles over here. Got a boneyard back there. I'm not gonna go infringe on their boneyard though, folks. Sorry. How you doing? What you working on today? Nice. You having a good day so far? The EM35? That's from that old movie Stripes, Bill Murray.
No,
I just stopping by real quick. You have a wonderful day, young lady. You guys do beautiful work here, I tell you what.
EM50, that's what it was, I do believe. I got two of them out here. Walk around the Vietnam compound real quick, get some rotorcraft on film for y'all. Oh, crash truck's seen better days. Oh yeah, it needs some tires. Yeah. Vietnam compound, deuce and a half gun truck. This is historically accurate. They built their own gun trucks in Vietnam, believe it or not. Running on Highway 1, it was the lifeblood of the military involvement, kept the good flowing between all the outposts and fire bases and such. Flying banana, cobra, and 843, I think. Really nice displays. Oh, what do we got over here in the other? See a tail sticking out. Let's go see what it is. Hello. The high tower, let's go from the low tower. Because this is open.
Well, I guess that does it. Before I get in any trouble, I'm going to get the heck out of here. Y'all have a great day.